You gotta be careful because some of the campsites are actually sponsored campsites that only certain people can camp
at. Oh, really?
Yeah. Like the one we have is actually Jeeps of North Texas.